Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get close to the virus.
Delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Sorry, sir. It's just protocol. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
It's been a month already, huh?
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Flowers for Mr. Caruso?
Ah, excellent. You can leave them on Mrs. Caruso's grave in the garden. Come along, I'll show you the way.
Such a devotee.
Thank you. Lovely. Leave now.
Thank you. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message?
Oh, shit!
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
What's up, bud?
Thank you. This is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central room perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a new compound.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.